show. Check it out. The Rainbow Family Podcast. Coming live straight to you every Saturday night. 8-bit, electropunk, underground electronica. We've got it all. RFP, motherfucker. RFP, it's a way of life.
Hey, it is Saturday, September 8th, 2007. I am Mr. Grape with the Grape Kool-Aid Experience, like it matters, and you are listening to Season 2 of the Rainbow Family Podcast, now broadcasting in HD. Whatever that means. Well, I guess we should probably get tonight's show started. As it turns out, Halloween is fast approaching. Or so Walmart tells me, with their giant displays of candy-covered skeletons and witch-covered pumpkins and whatnot. But screw all that, because in the past 6 days alone, I got sick, Pavarotti died, and Jerry Lewis called someone a faggot during a telethon. So, all in all, I'd say it's been a pretty awesome week. Granted, I wish I got mainstream publicity for calling someone a faggot, cause, believe me, this show would be more famous than American Idol in a week, but fuck it. I don't need any dirty hippies protesting outside cause I called someone a honky or something gay like that. Although, for the sake of pissing people off and offending any parents or normal people who happen to walk in on you while you're listening to this, let it be known that I love Hitler, I approve of eating babies, I don't think women should be allowed to vote, I fully support George Bush and the war in Iraq, and I believe the Bible should come printed on toilet paper so I may cover it in my own feces without getting paper cuts on my anus. Yep, 2 million people now regret asking for a second season. But anyways, enough of that, cause we've actually got some music to get to, and here to kick off this week's show is a brand new song by one of everyone's favorite Canadian bands, as here now are Uncle Outrage with Alchemy.
Tonight, Imp, we try something a little different. Tonight we try two wires tied to a stick.
I'm
Wow. Certainly a new direction for Uncle Outrage, who you can find over at uncleoutrage.com, where you can download that track alongside a bunch of other material. Not really sure what they're up to at the moment, but be sure to pick up a copy of Dance Extreme, and be sure to ask them if Chris Benoit ever murdered any of their children. Actually, the reason I played that off the top was to lead into this next point. Okay, so as everyone should know by now, King James is a huge Uncle Outrage fan, and well, last week we played the cover version of Anything, Anything by his band, Stop King James, here on the show, and upon listening to episode 13 of the Even James Has a Podcast podcast, he seems to be under the impression that people will hear that song and then be let down by his band's actual music. So, I thought I'd put an end to this debate before it even starts. So here right now is LJ Cut Yourself, featuring Little Bunny Fuck You by Stop King James on the Rainbow Family Podcast. There you have it, an original song by Stop King James to play side by side with the cover we played last week, and now it's up to all you people listening to let us know what you think. Is Stop King James totally badass and awesome, or should they simply become a full-time cover band so you can hire them for your uncle's wedding? Let us know. But if you intend to, then feel free to leave your comments and opinions over at myspace.com/stopkingjames, myspace.com/jamespodcast, or myspace.com/therainbowfamilypodcast. Speaking of their show, however, I will say that Mark was rather nice to me this week, so he gets his real name mentioned here on the show, and I will stop referring to him as the co-host who isn't Dally Doll, at least until he wrongs me again. But if you have no idea as to what I'm talking about, which isn't all that unusual on this show, then feel free to go catch up with their show before season 1 is deleted forever, only to be found for $800 on eBay. Either way, We've got more music to get to, and this will certainly interest a lot of people, as it was directly sent to me by Spratzaman himself. So, get ready, because here right now is an RFP exclusive, as up next is an unreleased song by Electric Dragon, the band that owns your soul.
In your face, you're watching this way. I make you lay on my cast down. Pitching me more, I'm pitching your floor and ditching your grave. Your face is done by my words of wisdom.
If you want to be cool, don't put up with this cool. If you want to be cool, use the whip for your tool.
My voice is crack.
Crack, crack, crack.
My voice is crack.
Crack, crack, crack.
Your friend is gonna kick some ass. With the commercial motherfuckers in your leg, the glasses are cruising the brutto and waiting on the trouble. We bit a king, keeping it real. We gotta tell what's the deal. We bit the geeks from a rig. You said a lot of never steam. Poor bastards like yourself don't even make it to the cell. Cause we're too color, they don't make it more legend to improve.
If you want to be cool, don't put up with us cool. If you want to be cool, use the way for your tool.
My voice is crack.
Crack, crack, crack.
My voice is crack!
Crack, crack, crack!
My voice is lank!
What the
was that godlike? As a matter of fact, I'm taking a few seconds to let that sink in. Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, thanks again to Spratz for hooking us up like that. I think I'm not the only one surprised by new material so soon after the release of their latest album, Returns, which you can still download absolutely free of charge over at myspace.com/electricdragon. To be honest though, and I'm not sure if I should be saying anything, but rumor has it that they're actually sitting on an entire album worth of unreleased material, or at least that's what a few people told me once they found out I was playing that last song here on this week's show. So far, everyone seems to believe it'll be a while before that material ever comes out. But you know what? I'm greedy as hell. So Spratz, if you're listening, we want more music. As a matter of fact, I think everyone listening right now should stop what they're doing and should spam the hell out of Electric Dragon until they give it up. Obviously, you can harass them on MySpace, but I think they have a new message board they just started, so yeah, go find the link and harass them until we get more music. Either way, we have a brand new group to get to, so enough about Electric Dragon, as here right now is Starcadia by You and What Army on the RFP. Seriously though, Spratz, give me those songs.
Metal, you're gonna backpedal. You're gonna be scrap metal on a metal. light it up and show these homies what it means to be eternity. Yo, now freeze and take a look at what you see,
'cause it's the last thing you'll ever see.
Yo, this is destiny. Don't mess with you're me. Never gonna No, you're never gonna never gonna yo, 'cause you
Alright, so if you like that, and if you live in the UK, just hit up myspace.com/youandwhatarmyuk, where you can check all the tour dates they have up for the shows they're doing with a bunch of bands, including one big show with :, who you'll be hearing on this very program later tonight. They have a real website as well, but come on. Like, people are gonna click something that's not in a top 8. Right. Either way, as I alluded to earlier, Halloween is right around the corner. Just play along. And what better way to get into the Halloween spirit than to play some frightening music by Creature Feature. Now, I should probably note that some of the new stuff you're hearing this evening comes courtesy of our good friends over at Leap Promotions Incorporated, who are currently on hiatus, yet still worth checking out for their awesome directory of 8-bit, electropunk, nerdcore hip-hop, alt-metal, and general wackiness. So, be sure to check them out in our top friends section, if that's your thing. Come to think of it, there'll be one band specifically requested by Elite Promotions Inc. during the second half of tonight's show, as I was dead serious about finding a lot of new bands for season 2. But, in the meantime, here now is a double shot of Creature Feature, as this is Buried Alive, followed by a Gory Demise for all you spooky kids out there. So enjoy!
Yeah. tonight. Everybody sit down, quiet down, listen up. I brought you all here to recite the annual obituaries. Like every year, we'll start with A and we'll end with Z. All right, is the band ready?
Ready.
All right, hit it, Boyles.
A one and a two.
Drown in a pool. B is for Billy, who is eaten by ghouls. C is for Kurt with disease of the brain. D is for Daniel Durrell on a train. E is for Eric, who's buried alive. F is for Frank, who was stabbed through the eye. G is for Craig, who died in the womb. H is for Hannah, who was sealed in a tomb.
One by one, we bite the dust. Kick the bucket, begin to rust. Give up the ghost when your number's up. We all fall down. Ashes to ashes, bones to paste. You wither away in your resting place. Eternity in a wooden case. We all fall down.
I is for Isaac, who lost his front brakes. J is for Johnny, who was bitten by snakes. K is for Kimmy, who was shot in the head. L is for Larry, who bled and bled. N is for Marie, who was burned to a crisp. N is for Nick, who was pummeled by fists. O is for Olive, who lived like too fast. P is for Pat, who swallowed some glass.
Okay, so what could I possibly say after that? Finally, the type of music you'd expect me to be playing each week, given my ultra-black gothness and whatnot. Either way, if that was your first time hearing that incredible band, be sure to check out creaturefeaturemusic.com, be sure to pick up a copy of their brand new album, The Greatest Show Unearthed, nice pun there. And once again, be sure to check out Leap Promotions Incorporated, which is linked in our top friends on MySpace. Anyways, blah, 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 blah. Way too much talking, not enough music failure, so what the hell? What do you say? We do one live song by Switchy, followed by one live and unreleased song by Vincent Flaw, followed by the brand new White Crisis remix of The Revolution Electric. Sound good? Yeah? Really? Okay, great. Then let's do it. Pow!
A message from the future? Wait, hold on. I can decode it. Who started with the lightning bolt? Who started hitting these beats with a thousand volts?
Yeah.
outro? I think I do.
Yeah! So, if you couldn't keep up with all that, just set up vflaw.net, where I post every playlist we do each week, although I'm sure everyone listening already knows where to find Switchy and Vincent Flaw. As for White Crisis, they're listed in our top friends this week, and can be found at myspace.com/whitecrisismusic, so hit them up and harass them if you've got nothing better to do. As for right now, I'd like to play one more thing before we head to our break. See, last week I busted out some Weezer, which I'm sure caused 18 people to go into shock, since they're not exactly the sort of thing we usually play here on the show, even though Pinkerton totally rocks. But, in keeping with that, I'd like to give out more heart attacks and aneurysms. As before we head to our break, Here's one trippy remix of Sex Laws by Beck on the 90s edition of the Rainbow Family Podcast.
Choo.
So there you have it. Finally, Beck and Vincent Flaw played back to back. I'm sure Mike and Max can die happy now. Either way, we need to head to our break, where up first, you'll be hearing the return of Illogical, followed by side B of the brand new Sasha Starsky album, entitled I Am the Indian Master Chief. But stick around, because when we come back, you'll find out what broke my heart, who took advantage of my I'll Play Anything offer, and what really important album release is only a few weeks away. Until then, here's Illogical, followed by Sasha Starsky, and I'm off to masturbate while thinking of cats.
We have to get back to the basics, Matt. It's all about the hairstyles in the 70s. First question. That is not a hair-related question. Second question. That is not a hair-related question either. This is Illogic, and you are listening to the Rainbow Family Podcast.
Or so, maybe a little more than that, the whole summer, not too long. In case you weren't aware, I went on a short little hiatus for a while. My computer was hacked by, well, hackers. They completely trashed my motherboard. I need a new hard drive and everything. Yeah. Well, I lost all information in regards to my music. Everything is gone, everything that I was working on. Gone. I was telling people, you know, I've got a whole bunch of new stuff in the studio. Stuff that I'm working on, just about finished. It's unlike anything that anyone's heard from me before in the past. It's all gone. I even mentioned I was going to be making some 8-bit, big crushing, bleep-blop music, you know, chiptuner stuff. And I had the tools for that. And that's gone too. Everything. So if you had any of my demo songs that I had posted online, the short little things, you know, they weren't much. Anything that I posted in the past you may have downloaded, I know a lot of people did. Maybe you could contact me in my email or message me at MySpace if you have the song and I could download it again. Actually, that might not be a good idea. Then someone could be, you know, putting a virus inside the file. Scratch that. Anyways, you can keep it. I don't want it. I started all over from scratch again. New music, unlike anything anyone's ever heard from me before. And it'll be up soon. This is just a little message so people remember that I'm here. No, I'm not dead. Even though it might look like I'm dead in my pictures at vampirefreaks.com/plaguish. Yeah, I'm kind of gory, but not really. Yeah. So I'm back. Again, hey, guess what? I'm back. Don't forget I exist. Later.
That's very famous with all the fagot tree that it has spawned. San Francisco, the mother of the faggots, the father of the music that sucks the very most. San Francisco, they are gay. San Francisco, ain't a buffet. San Francisco, they are gay. San Francisco, ain't no buffet! San Francisco, what a giant hole! Only farts come out of it, also diarrhea. San Francisco, nuke that fucking place and delete the history, destroy all of its children. They are gay. Ain't no buffet. They are gay. Ain't no buffet. San Francisco, they are gay. San Francisco, ain't no buffet. San Francisco, they are gay. San Francisco, ain't no buffet. Habanero is the best chips made by Doritos. Spicy, spicy chips. When I eat them all, they make me very happy. I cough and I get giddy, but then I laugh it out. Fiery Habanero, Fiery Habanero. What a good product. It is the best. Fiery Habanero, Fiery Habanero. What a good product, it is the best. Doritos, they are fucking tasty. They are all spicy, but they don't make it hurt. If you are a pussy, I bet you wouldn't like them. For this is food for men, only real men. Fiery Habanero, Fiery Habanero. Men with beard eat it, it is the best. Fiery Habanero, Fiery Habanero. Men with beard eat it, it is the best. Only men with beard eat the Fiery Habanero. Spicy, spicy. chips. Especially the one about internet providers like PeopleBC. How much do you pay for your internet services? $29.99, but at least it's fast. Fuck you, nigga, you shouldn't be ashamed. It's the 21st century, dial up is dead. I hate all commercials. They are on the TV 24/7. There's nothing more to see. I hate all commercials. They're on the TV 24/7. I wish be on the TV. Commercials, they're on the TV 24/7. There's nothing more to see. I hate all commercials. They're on the TV 24/7. I wish I peed on the TV. Fuck all commercials.
His legs are made of rubber. I got an apple for your forehead if I'm cleaning the shutters. Give me my turkey pass, trading chopsticks with the hooligan. Snakes are in a submarine, I'll never go to school again. I stole you a Porsche cause your mama's a fox. I'm selling footwear insoles and I'm running three shops. Horrified jelly worms with electric infantago. Dinosaur crybabies cooking shrimp in San Diego. Full moon rooms mean nothing without your roller skates. When the water runs dry and blood fills the Great Lakes, I'm a hired assassin, but ice sculpture is art, and so I ride a horse everywhere, returning shopping carts. It's raining fish flies on the east side, and I'm rapping. Slutty ass gangs get slapped for napping.
I don't wanna know about the shit that matters.
I scatter my brain.
I don't wanna know about the shit that matters.
I scatter my brain.
Put your hands up, kamikazes don't tell lies. With that watermelon foot bath, they minds collide. Bitch, my knees been ball headed, so download that. Riding on a Zamboni in my Danny K hat. I'm the number one contender for a shot at the Bible Belt. I swam between piranhas and assaulted a patty melt. The red planet still remains in orbit, leaving trash piles cleaned up by AJ Styles. Me and Jay Giles, leopard shit in my yard. I took the yellow pill, I once stabbed a flamingo, but it was only a fire drill. Meet me at the market for your kung fu prize with that frozen ice firecracker.
Everybody rise!
Get your panties off, ho, the ship is ready to attack. Somebody get on the piano, I'm calling John Cusack. And put 10 on pump 7 if your skills are tight. Make sure you bring a wet mitten, cause it's cold, cold, cold.
I don't wanna know about the shit that matters.
I scatter my brain.
I don't wanna know about the shit that matters.
I scatter my brain.
I don't wanna know about the shit that matters.
I scatter my brain.
I don't wanna know about the shit that matters.
I scatter my brain.
Do you guys take this clown stuff seriously?
Are you always in makeup?
Alright, welcome back to the second half of tonight's show. As I've already said over 18 times already, that was Illogical, followed by Sasha Starsky, aka Spratzaman of Electric Dragon, followed by, once again, a little bit of the Insane Clown Posse, just to piss everyone off. Actually, I only played that song because Violent J mentions AJ Styles, and that's reason enough for me. Either way, you can download the brand new Sasha Starsky album somewhere. I'm not really sure where it's being hosted, but just set up the Electric Dragon page, and you're bound to find it eventually. As for right now, however, we have more music to get to, even though, truthfully, I'm so heartbroken, I don't even want to continue this week's show. Like most people, I heard about Lindsay, of Mindless Self-Indulgence, getting married, which was horrible enough, since I totally had a chance with her. But then, I come to find out, it was to the lead singer of My Chemical Romance! And there were photos of them kissing! And like a 16-year-old girl lusting after the Backstreet Boys, my entire world fell apart. So, while I don't want to continue, the show must go on, and so here now is Mindless Self-Indulgence before the days of that hussy Lindsay, followed by some retardo bot, and then topped off by the various endeavors on the Rainbow Family Podcast. Why, Lindsay? Why?
Back on, back on. Back on, back on. Back on, back on. Back on.
Net was out. Who the cut to the rock? What the fuck? What the fuck? Tell me. Tell
me. Let me give you the reason. Don't fuck with me.
And with that,
ooh,
bro. I hear it like a sound like a fucking hoe. Y'all niggas wanna bust and stop. I stop it right now when the record drops. Yeah, I hear it like a people can. I hit it like a girl like a fucking man. Y'all put it in my fucking hand. I did it with the pound of the round like a motherfucker. You expect this shit to be free? Nothing's free. Fuck with me. This bitch thinks she'll get by. Watch her try and fucking die. This bitch thinks she'll get past. Watch her try and fuck up last. This bitch thinks she'll get through. Suck me, I'm fucking with you. Fuck that, got money in my hand. Fuck that, got money in my hand. Fuck that, got money in my hand. Money in my head, money in my plan.
Sorry, I still need a minute. Here's some more various endeavors. Alright, so there you just heard some more of the various endeavors, a group who really seemed to be stepping up. Of course, the song you just heard was Squish Squash Squad, which is very apropos, given that Triple S Volume 2 will be hitting the streets in a couple of weeks. There's still a bit of time left, however, so if you make video game inspired music, just hit up the Triple S, who are linked on our front page, and submit your music for consideration. The first Triple S compilation album came out a year ago and has already had hundreds, if not thousands, of downloads, and this one is set to be twice as big, so get involved before time runs out. Of course, there's also the Best of VFlaw.net set to drop soon, as well as a chiptune compilation from GameMusicForAll.com, and there's bound to be more releases from nerdcorehiphop.org. So, seriously, if you're in a band, or if you make music, there's really no excuses. Get in on some of this stuff, or go crawl into a hole and die. Either way, in keeping with the Triple S, not only are this next band doing a show with You and What Army in the UK, as I mentioned before, but they're also the Triple S Band of the Month. So, without further ado, here now are Colon Open Bracket with the song Don't Talk, Just Dance on the Rainbow Family Podcast. Hell yeah! So there you go, the Triple S Band of the Month, who you can find over at colonopenbracket.com. As for now though, tonight's show is running a little long, and we still haven't even gotten into any nerdcore hip hop, so tell you what, how about we just play four songs in a row? Looking here at the playlist, and we've got some YT Cracker, some Beefy, more Beefy with Shale Riley, and of course, some MC Chris loaded up. I think Bad Spella provided some beats, and at least one of these is a remix featuring God knows who. So, fuck it. Once again, here's my half-assed tribute to all the nerdcore kids who don't even listen to this show. So enjoy!
Empires crumble. In my time, I seen Snape kill Dumbo. In my time, I seen fool's net stumble. In my time, I seen loud go humble. In my time, I seen bubbles burst. And in my time, I seen Hubble's cursed. In my time, I seen trouble hurts. And in my time, I've been through worse. Big smile and programming the hand in these fans with unbeatable jams. And let's face it, I'm visually basic. Hand me a website now to face it. Nick Nogs on the blogs, get a little butt hurt when I'm on the job. How about that? It's your boy Whitey Crack, straight out of 98, still making stacks. Still stroking dimes, yeah, the players are hate. In my drive stay hard, they call me Seagate. Ain't a geek alive, done been where I've been. But I hope when I'm done, a status quo for the win. Got groupies, and they give me they cooties. I'm a software pirate, but I'm up in they booties. When I'm peer to peer, spit some game in their ear. My name's Whitey Cracker, nerd like the career. Yeah. In my time, I seen empires crumble. In my time, I seen Snape kill Dumbo. In my time, I seen fool's net stumble. In my time, I seen loud go humble. In my time, I seen bubbles burst. And in my time, I seen Hubble's cursed. In my time, I seen trouble hurts. And in my time, I've been through worse. Cutie pie R squared, and I came full circle. DG, I'm just doing the Urkel. And just like that, I learned family matters. Spam text still play like shoots and ladders. My space DGs, yeah, they hacked out Tom. And these cats ain't safe if they got a .com. Just ask Keela, she'll tell you the facts. Cause I'll leave you saying,
my life has been.
They ask me, where you wanna be in a decade? Sitting on the beach, sipping lemon. Back to my loft and I'm sipping XO. Cruise the retirement home and pick up a hoe. Browsing the internet on Firefox 10. Downloading porn to my USB pen. I guess some things don't ever change. Years is the on top holding down the range. Body cracker. In my time, I see bubbles burst. And in my time, I see Hubble's cursed. In my time, I see trouble hurts. And in my time, I've been through worse. Got that sick box like Ricky Hatton, bitch. Password protected, stop snitches from ratting, bitch. Make a web page and I plug in some Latin, bitch. Think it ain't impressive at the bitches I'm chatting with. Still the number one alpha nerd I swing through.
Got me on the void, been my cell ring too. 2600 on the Hall of Fame. Don't even wanna know how I've been hacking, man. Geeks in my time, see this era, embrace it. We are the future and we gots to make it. See an opportunity, you gotta take it. Cause these times pass quick and they quickly fade it. In my time, just making my mark. But I doubt you'd ever see me 10-6 in park. In my time, still riding for y'all. Big up the little guy so his head sits tall. In my time, I seen empires crumble. In my time, I seen Snape kill Dumbo. In my time, I seen fools net stumble. In my time, I seen Loud go humble. In my time, I seen bubbles burst. And in my time, I seen Hubble's cursed. In my time, I seen trouble hurts. And in my time, I've been through worse.
We met 22 years back, fresh out the womb, now she consumes me. No room for self these days, and she's so demanding. Do this, do that, don't forget to take your medicine. I hate it when her face is invading my head again. Welcome at Reed's, please take off your shoes. She disregards the statement. I've grown accustomed to bending my beliefs to satisfy her needs, but I'm fed up with plugging cuts every time they bleed. So I dip my pen in the puddle, what a bloody mess it's been. Trying to end the struggle, but I love her. She's the reason for the lesions, man, I love her. I start bleeding when she's leaving, and every scar on my fingertip is a reminder of all the lessons learned on my mission trying to find her. But I'll sit alone till she comes back home. I'll be waiting by the phone like,
hello?
She says she loves me, but she comes and goes when she pleases. When the door shuts, it's like another paper cut, and I'm stuck with a handful of band-aids till she comes back around like them ceiling fan blades. Claim she loves me, but she cuts me into pieces when I'm sewn up. Here comes another paper cut. Now I'm stuck with a handful of band-aids till she comes back around like them ceiling fan blades.
She don't live here no more. I heard she's staying down the street with a deadbeat that don't treat her right, with two badass kids still in regret. And I'm willing to bet my last dollar she was wishing she was kissing me.
Man, the nerve of this bitch. Pardon my French, but it's been 10 days and I'm feeling kinda lightheaded. Maybe I'll write her a letter in a gentleman's way and send it in the hopes that she might get it. I can't believe I let her run all over me, but all I think about is when she's here and holding me. I love her. She's the reason for the lesions, man, I love her. I start bleeding when she's leaving, and every scar on my fingertip is a reminder of all the lessons learned on my mission trying to find her. But I can't complain, I kinda like the pain. She don't even have a name, she just lives in my brain. She says she loves me, but she comes and goes when she pleases. When the door shuts, it's like another paper cut, and I'm stuck with a handful of band-aids till she comes back around like them ceiling fan blades. Claim she loves me, but she cuts me into pieces when I'm sewn up. Here comes another paper cut, now I'm stuck with a handful of band-aids till she comes back around like them ceiling fan blades.
My name is Discmaster, smoker, bitch, nerd, rap historian. Rock like I'm a deus, a champ like Gregorian. Listen up, there's a lot to the story, and if my name was Sean Stone, I would play the accordion. Let me set you straight so you ain't gotta guess. MC Chris's real name is Damien Hess. He's the best, correct, most adept nerd rapper to ever coach the Little League team, a Whitey Cracker, plus the Spam Tech crew in mascara and the faux hawk like Kevin Pereira. What? It was the punk rock era. Come on, contradict me, you can't, son, I dare ya. I get on track with the yes, yes, y'all. Yes, yes. I bring it back with the no, not at all. Not at all. I fill your head with oblique catch-alls. Misinformation is smart, big tits and tall. What kind of girl is Miss? You can't find her. She keeps an iPod inside her vagina. The cord hangs kinda behind her. A little Ina Klein, a knock in a minor. She router rock, delete beats, and geek speak. And Benjamin Bear clean your clock like eat freaks. We keep beats like Optimus rhyme with heat seek. And I never joined a frat cause I hate Greeks. What's the problem, my son? It seems that you met my friend Ultra Clastron. He's a werewolf by gum, and he can't stand Japanese animation. Mega Man in a porno shop, futuristic sex robots with hip-hop stops. I came to rock the schlock jock with the trackball sticky from the peppermint schnapps on top. I never get my screen names blocked. Flip the K-line on the IRC cop. And you know I got this track locked. Take it back like Link, boomerang and a knock to rock. I get on track with the yes, 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 yes. I bring it back with the no, not at all. I fill your head with oblique catch-alls. Misinformation.
Washington is smart, big tits and tall.
What kind of girl is Miss? She can't find her. She keeps an iPod inside her vagina. The cord hangs kinda behind her. A little bit of night music in a minor. The heavyweight web comic artist to order. Rocks the nerd style from south of the border. White's akin with a skin disorder. You better step aside for the big man. I mean, he jacked like an elephant. Ground beneath, he shakes the earth when he moves his feet. He never touch a vegetable, green and leafy. I wanna give it up to my main man, MC Plus Plus. Thank you.
Alice is sending her message to Bob, protecting that. Wait, that's the wrong song.
Leaky Geek Beat were created in a test tube, and my friend Monty is actually Ice Cube, and we met one another up at MIT. We studied the art of rhyming for Beefy, and if you know that frontal lobe is actually a parrot, who had his DNA sliced with that of a fairy in the mad science lab of Dr. N.C. Hawkey. He's a puppet master of frontal lobe squawk. Oh, lies, Optimus Rhyme or actually Psylocke. He used to go by the name the Machina War. My voice was a curse put on MC Chris. That'll vanish after true love's first kiss. It's hard to be a rapper and an amputee. That's why I have so much respect for Jesse Dangerously. This has all been facts, no jokes and no lying. The greatest rapper in the world is Mr. Shell Riley.
Who's Shell Riley? This one here done a whole lot of tracks. Ain't nobody cared, but he keeps coming back like he's learning impaired with the MC Chris voice and the frontal lot hair.
I couldn't mumble, I humble my sentence since I was consumed by a taciturn reticence. Face to face with the man who set precedence for nerd style and geek rock excellence. Using physics, he could tell I was sick, so he opened his mouth and produced the guitar pick. I looked at MC Hawking, I picked up his pick and now I can't stop rocking. I bring it back with the yes, yes, y'all. I get on track with the no, not at all. I fill your head with oblique catch-alls. Misinformation is smart, big tits and tall. What kind of girl is Miss? You can't find her. She keeps an iPod inside her vagina. The cortex kinda behind her. A little MC knock bar in a minor. I bring it back with the yes, yes, y'all. I get on track with the no, not at all. I fill your head with oblique catch-alls. MC Router is smart, big tits and tall. What kind of girl is Miss? She can't find her. She keeps an eye by the side of a vagina. The cortex kind of behind her. A little Ina Kleiner knock in a minor.
Musical más grande vivo.
What's my name, MC? And what do I do? Rap. And we scream any 50 cc's of MC stack. ER stop me freaking like Mariah or Norag. MC Chris squeezing contact out of tiny plastic bags. I like hypnotizing eyes and getting digits on the path. Except like separate like happens because MC took a back. Identify the items by the buckle on the tag. Identify the rapper cause he's needy in the veg. I got my glass cocked. I got my nines primed. I got my crosses locked to Kelly LeBrock behind. I got my lungs locked to chemotherapy down. I got my rhymes just with sun and Shakespeare combined. So come on.
Tuve el sexo con su madre. Su mama es un tinego. Chupé mis pelotas, justo nudo pincha. Su sabor en la música extra.
Let me rub my dick on a boot. Team 20, Clavy Dean, this many a man's music.
Okay, so was that awesome or what? Personally, I'm just glad I didn't have to talk for 10 minutes, but for the sake of not killing everyone with plugs, let's do this quickly. Okay, so if you like that first song, hit up ytcracker.com. If you enjoyed Beefy's Gym Class Heroes cover, just hit up beefiness.com. If you enjoyed him and Shale Riley together, just hit up shaleriley.com. At this point, everyone should know where to reach MC Chris at. And when in doubt, just hit up nerdcorehiphop.org. Cool? Cool. Okay. So, we're already getting near the end of this week's show, and usually I like to do this much earlier on, but it's now time for the weekly clusterfuck. In keeping with Nerdcore, we've got a brand new song taken from Fanatical, or at least one of her side projects, followed by a brand new group to debut on this show, known as Super Powerless. But up first, a person who took full advantage of my I'll Play Anything contest on MySpace a few days ago, as here to kick things off is Sally by Pumpkinheads on the RFP. Check it out.
Hello, my name is Sally. Sing me a song.
Everybody in my head take 4 big steps. I don't even groove, I see the set, all seeing through the rules, like I always do. None of this was true. Maybe I could start a brand new land with a grand time stand is under my command. If I planned it, I'd expand it, understand it. Don't pan out if you want her handed. Old days seep through the haze, step forwards back into a time warp maze. Find out with no doubt the thoughts and without my say, which really upsets my day. It's easy, I transport me into a world more crazy than this reality. I'm going nowhere, back, forth, south, north. Everybody in my head take four big steps and give me some air, please. Back, forth, south, north. Everybody in my head take four big steps. I don't even care where you go.
Alright, so thanks again to Pumpkinheads. Hopefully everyone enjoyed Fanatical, who's now going under her real name of Jalen Coffin, which still sounds like a stage name. And let us know what you think of Super Powerless, yet another electro rock group out of the UK. We have one last block of songs to get to before I can end the madness, however, but we save the best for last, or at least the really loud and heavy stuff, to wake up the people who zoned out 45 minutes ago. So, in honor of Ben, here now are Death Clock and Dragon Force. Nah, I'm just kidding. Actually, this is Elmo's Last Laugh, the newest single by Circus of Dead Squirrels, followed by The Hitchhiker by Dog Fashion Disco, who are sadly no longer with us, and then topped off by the song Come Drunk by the band Blowin' Load, who were suggested to us by Leap Promotions Incorporated. By the way, Ben, if you're listening, and I know you are, bagels are nothing more than stale donuts, and Pepsi is 85 million times better than Coke. I know it's hard to accept, but your views on the world are wrong, just like your taste in food and beverages, and I would rather eat shit and piss than taste bagels and Coke. Oh well. Music!
Snuffleupagus. bad, Ernie.
Yep, it is a Betty by time, Bert.
Yeah, sure is. Come on, open it up.
Alrighty.
Come on. Now, if I can just slide my finger underneath there. Yeah, yeah,
oh, good.
Yeah. This one right here is for you.
Oh, great.
Yeah, that's right. Yep.
Just open it up.
Okay. Yeah, what a great, superb packing job. Take it from the outside here.
Bert, I can't stand it any longer.
Oh, Ernie. Oh, wow.
I'll take you out of this world. the afterglow. We'll never know. Something she knew all along. Fresh batteries turning on. It's in the past now. No turning back now. It was a revelation.
Well, that is finally our show. I'd like to say thank you to everyone listening, or still listening. I'd like to say thanks to all the bands who submitted music, thanks to Elite Promotions Incorporated, thanks to the Triple S and VFlaw.net, thanks to GameMusicForAll.com and NerdcoreHipHop.org. Be sure to check out Even James Has a Podcast. Be sure to hit up my blog at MrGrape.blogspot.com. And if I forgot anyone, sorry, but I'm going to start charging for advertising. Either way, we'll be back next week, rocking your eardrums. But until then, UFC 75 is starting soon, absolutely free of charge, over on Spike TV, featuring Quentin Rampage Jackson versus Dan Henderson in a UFC versus Pride title unification bout. And right now, I'd rather watch two men beat the living hell out of each other than play any more crazy electro music. So, be sure to tune into that, as it's a free pay-per-view on Spike TV starting at 9 p.m. and replayed till death. But, until next week, I'll leave you all with this.